folks. Happy March. It is another beautiful day in Santa Barbara. I hope you are enjoying your day wherever you are. And it is time for that thing to come and block my video screen. Got it. I don't know if anyone's going to join me today, but it is cardio Tabata. So what we're going to do, traditional Tabata format, 20 seconds on, 10 seconds off, 8 times through, 8 moves. Everything today is unscripted. I'm just picking the moves as we go. I'm going to try to do some cardio heavy and full body compound movements. But let's get started. I am going to show you the playlist. It's an old one from October. Cardio Tabata. Okay, whatever. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Press play. Now we're just going to do a chill warm up. So let's start with doing some wall angels. So just feet against the wall, or feet are about a foot away against the wall. All right, and you want to keep your hands and your upper arms against the wall, waking up those shoulders. My shoulders are actually a little woken up. They're woken up, not woke. I don't know, there's a joke there. Making sure that your back's not arching, pressing it flat against the wall. Bring it down. I keep bumping my arm into that. That's fun. All right. Let's do some postures. I'm going to get my timer. Keep going. Go the other way. I hope you are having a good Monday. I hope you had a good weekend. We're going to switch sides in 3, 2, 1, go on the other side. Swing that arm around. Let's go the other way. Yawn it out, yawn it out. 3, 2, 1. Let's stand up. Gonna bring the knee up and around. Really articulating, going out to the side, going back as far as you can from the side. Go the other way a few times before we switch. Go the other side. Oh my gosh, we're slightly uneven. Gonna die. Go back the other way. Waking everything up. Two, one. See some inchworms. Ooh, get this weird crap out of the way. Ooh. Getting into a nice plank position at the bottom of the movement. So remember, pushing up through the shoulders, not sinking, keeping your core engaged, locking your hands right back up. Whew. Got 8 more seconds. We're going to stay down for this next move. We're going to come down. We're going to do frog pose. So you want your legs back, straight back, as opposed to leg out or in. Leaning back and forth gently. Feeling the stretch in your groin. Not forcing it though. Just back and forth. See if you can get a little lower to the ground. Maybe as you're good doing this, you feel things getting a little more flexible. It's cool. If not, just work where you are. All right. We're gonna come in quadruped, twisting, Other side. Twisting. And opening. Ooh, that's fun. Ugh. Twisting and opening. This is gonna be our last move because I think we gotta get started. This Tabata is gonna be 40 minutes long, so I don't wanna take up too much more of your time today. Ugh. Maybe we'll just do 7 moves. I don't know, we'll see how I'm feeling. And take a break. High five. Excellent job, excellent job. How you feeling? We are going to dial up. Oh wow, I've got a 45 minute, I've got a 50 minute. We're gonna do a 40 minute Tabata. All right, so as I said before, we are going to do 7 or 8 moves to see how we're feeling. If you're here and you're working out with me today, say hi, give me a shout out. So 20 seconds on, 10 seconds off, 8 times through. Our first move, we are just going to go side to side, touching the floor. If you can't touch the floor without doing this, ooh, don't do that. Don't bend at the hips. I want you to touch the ground with your squat, okay? And if you can't get down there without putting too much strain on your back, touch a shin, all right? We are starting in 10 seconds, so grab your water. Three, two, one. There we go, side to side. Just got 20 seconds at a time, so exciting. Get down on that squat, 2, 1, take a break. That's all there is to it. Rinse, wash, repeat, wash, rinse, repeat. Here we go. Round 2. Keep it going, keep it going. What are you going to be doing today? I am going to be going for a walk after this. If I'm not, like, completely zonked. Here we go. 2, 1. Take a break. Found a new walking path. I mean, it's just a street, but I really like it. The views are beautiful, and it's so nice I want to do it again. Here we go. Because I just did it yesterday. Keep it going, keep it going. Five more seconds. 3, 2, 1. Take a break. You're just going to stand here for 10 seconds. Chat with your friends. Make hand puppets, I don't know. And here we go. Back and forth, it's very exciting. Remember to keep your torso more upright as you go to the ground. None of this. I'm looking at you. Take a break. You, me, right there. There we go. 2, 1. Hope this is getting your heart rate up. Good times. Keep it going. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Hanging out. Let your heart rate come down just a little bit. And here we go. Ten seconds. Keep it going. Two, one. Take a break. One more time, because I can't count to eight. I'm like, what round is it? I don't know. All right, last one, here we go. Five more seconds. Three, two, one. You're done. Awesome job. How you feeling? Move one is done. We get a nice minute break. Awesome, awesome, awesome. So I tell you about our next move. Let's see, next move, we're gonna get down to the ground, all right? And we're gonna do knee-in push-ups. Do what you can on the range of motion. If you're down on your knees, you can still do this, you can still join the fun, making sure that in your plank, whether you're in a low plank or high plank, your elbows, wrists, and shoulders are all in line, okay? We're starting in 13 seconds. Alternating, you're just alternating back and forth with your knee. Doing what you can, starting in 5 seconds. You know, push-ups out of the way first. Here we go, two, one. Here we go. Down, up. 20 seconds at a time. Take your time to push yourself. 5 more seconds. Two, one, oh. Shake it out. We got 7 more times. Oh my lord and gordy. All right, starting 2, 1, here we go. Now, so I'm not getting super close to the floor. Maybe you're right here. Maybe you are right there. Do what you can. Make it intense. Got 3 more seconds. 2, 1, take a nap. Oh. All right, 3 seconds. If you're on your knees, this is what it's looking like. Making sure that your butt is down. I'm gonna check myself. This is not the move, that's quadruped. This is your low plank, plank on your knees. 3, 2, 1, take a break. I think we need a towel soon. All right, here we go. I'm gonna modify again, in case you wanna see this. Everybody wants to see this. Notice I don't wanna get like this. Stack. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Oh, we're halfway through. How are you doing? You gonna have T-Rex arms after this? I am. All right, here we go. 3, 2, 1. If you're getting tired, that's okay. Getting our push-ups out of the way. Three, two, one, oh. 3 more times. It should be in my other camera angle, but oh well, here we go, back in it. Ten. When you take a break, just shake it out. Get right back in, 3, 2, 1, ooh. 2 more times. You're almost there, hang in there. Here we go, 2, 1. Keep breathing. Breathing is not optional. Breathing is mandatory. Ooh. 3, two, one. Take a break. One more time. Oh my goodness. Here we go. Three, two, one. Here we go. How low can you get in this last round? Are you getting low or are you going fast? I'm going low. Five, three, two, one. Oh my goodness. You did it. High five. All right. Great job. I know how I'm feeling that. All right, we're gonna move to a core hip flexor move. So we're gonna do it running. So notice what happens. All right, knees up. Think about the elbow hitting the knee, okay? Opposite elbow to knee. Straighten the leg, bring it up, swing those elbows, okay? Whew. We're gonna start 15 seconds. Get your core, get your hip flexors, swing those arms, shake them out. Here we go, starting in four, three, two, one, here we go. I'm actually glad we got those push-ups done. Those sucked. But it's good, we got it done. Take a break. Remember, you gotta sit back into it. You got a slight curve in the back. Keep your core engaged to protect your back. Here we go, two, one. How fast can you go? Five seconds. Three, two, one. Take a break. Towel yourself off. There we go, starting in 2 seconds. One, there we go. Keep going. 10 seconds. Five. Actually, it was six, I'm sorry. Two, one, take a break. Ooh, shake out those hip flexors. Shake out those hips. 3 seconds. Here we go. Maybe you can take this as fast or as slow and controlled as you want. Find the pace that challenges you, that pushes you. Because if you're just hanging out watching this and being popcorn, not really helping. Take a break. We are halfway through, my friends. I know, only halfway through. It's okay. At least it's not push-ups. Here we go, two, one. Back in. Keep it going, keep it going, keep it going. Four, three, two, one. Take a break. Sitting up tall, good posture in between, or maybe just laying down, taking a nap. Here we go, two, one, back in. Keep it going, keep it going, keep it going. Five, four, three, two, one, take a break. Whew. We have two more times. I can count to two. Here we go. Two, one. This is your penultimate 20 seconds. Penultimate, next to last, one of my favorite words. Another word that I really like, translucent. Here's another word, musculature. Here's another word, mustachioed. all of my favorite words. Two, one. I saw the mustachioed man with fantastic musculature standing behind the translucent screen. Here we go, last round. This is the penultimate time that happened. Here we go, 10 more seconds. Keep it going, keep it going, keep it going. Four, three, two, one. Shake a break. Woo, you did it. Round three done. Awesome job, awesome job. All right, we got a minute break. I'm gonna show you the next move. So here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go back on the floor, and I'm actually gonna put my camera down there too. We are gonna be on the ground. So depending on what your level is, you can do a Superman hold, or you can do a swim. Okay, I'm gonna do the swim, but you can just do the hold. And if this is new to you, and it's feeling pretty intense on your back, you can do just little raises, okay? Remember, no matter what level you're at, you need to keep your core engaged to protect your back. If you're starting to feel a lot of craziness at the base of your back, take a break. Think, is my core engaged? Think about it. All right, here we go. Three, two, one. So we're up and we are swimming. Legs are kicking, so little leg kicks, swimming, arms forward back, keeping my shoulders away from my ears. Okay, so they're not crunched up, especially now at the top of the movement, always keeping space. Three, two, one, take a break. Oh, wait, two, one, here we go. We're back in. Keeping your head in neutral spine. So this first time I was looking sort of like up here. You want your head down, you want your nose just over the ground. Trying to keep a count on the time. Got 6 seconds left. Two, one, take a break. Another thing, your temptation is to sometimes rotate the hip out. Just keep your toes down. Here we go, next round. Keeping your feet, the tops of your feet parallel to the ground. You might get less range of motion, that's okay. Just work on fluttering those legs, moving those arms. Five, four, three, two, one. Take a break. Whew. Got 4 seconds. Two, one. Here we go, up. Remember, if you're modifying, maybe you're just holding. Or maybe you're doing little pulses. Up, down. Whatever level is for you, you got 6 seconds left. Keep that core engaged. Take a break. We are halfway through. Awesome. Here we go. Two, one, and here we go. Keep swimming. Keep it going, keep it going, keep it going. Just 20 seconds. Stay engaged, stay focused. Head neutral spine. Don't look up like I just did. Four, three, two, one. Take a break. Yeah, I tend to do this. Gotta keep my face right in front of me. Keep your face in front of you. What does that even mean? I don't know. Think about it. Here we go again. Looking right at the ground in front of me, I'm not looking up. Can't even tell you how much time is left. Oh, 3 seconds. Keep going. Two, one, take a break. Oh. Two more rounds. You got this. Two, one, here we go. Keeping your core engaged, protect your back. Core is your back's back. Five, two, one. Take a break. Oh my gosh, we got one more time. Three, two, one. Here we go. Keep it going, keep it going, keep it going. 8 seconds. Head neutral spine. Hang in there, you're almost done. Two, one. You are done with that move. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Child's pose, shake it out. Oh. Awesome job, it's time for a high five. Coming at you. How's it going? How you feeling? Got 45 seconds. All right. We are going to do step back lunges. Pulling the arms together, okay? Actually, no, let's do flies. So, stepping back. You are staying low, so you're not coming up, so you're not standing up. You are staying low in that lunge, keeping your torso vertical. We are starting in three, two, one. There we go. So you're basically doing more like mini lunge hold, stepping back. Stepping back. Two, one, take a break. Five more seconds. Get right back into it. Two, one, here we go. Keep it going. 5 seconds. Three, two, one. Shake it out. How you doing? Piece of cake? Struggling? Where are you? Here we go, start next round. Really try not to lean too far forward. This is not the move. Standing up. Shoulders away from your ears. Two, one, take a break. Do some neck rolls, whatever you gotta do. 3 seconds, two, one, here we go. Keep it going. Three, two, one, take a break. We are halfway through. Awesome. Enjoy these last 3 seconds. Two, one, here we go. Keep it going. Three, two, one. Take a break. Good times. Here we go. 3 more seconds. Two, one. So I was listening to the song. You should be listening to the song. Spotify playlist. Every time. Come on. This is so long. Got 8 seconds. Five, four, three, two, one. Then we got 2 more times. Yeah, 2 more times. Be excited. Two, one. Is your heart rate getting up? If it's not, what are you doing? Pick it up. Three. One more time. Three, two, one. Last 20 seconds on this move. Make it count. Squeeze those shoulder blades together. Get lower in that lunge. Step back farther. Move a little faster. Got 6 seconds. Three, two, one. You are done. Awesome job. Awesome job. How's it going? All right. So, this next move, we're going to alternate each side. Actually, we're going to do the first four rounds one side. We're going to alternate the second side, last four rounds. Hands together. Start in low lunge. Swing your arms, keeping them straight. Keeping your shoulders away from your ears. All right, so we're doing wood choppers. All right. Heel comes up, heel comes up. We'll do four on that one side. I'll do four on the other. If you decide to alternate between sets, I won't know. All right, we're starting in 10 seconds. Yeah. All right, four, three, two, one. Here we go. Swing it up. Heel comes up, heel comes up. Shoulders away from your ears, even at the top of the movement. Keep it fast. Once you get the move, go for speed. Try not to fall over. Two, one. All right, stay on that side. Three more times. Three, two, one. Here we go. So as you're doing this, see if you can get a little lower. Keep it going, keep it going. Can't see the clock. Take a break. So it's a little more lunging with a twist in there, right? Fun, right? Sure. Here we go. About twisting that hip, twisting that leg. Maybe get a little stretch. Three, two, one. Remember, each time, gotta keep your core engaged to protect your back. So don't just let your core just hang out. Keep it engaged. Here we go, last time on this side. Flat back. Three, two, one, and take a break. Congrats! Time to move to the other side. Three, two, one, here we go. Oh, geez, tricky, tricky. Gotta get that transition to the other side. Take a break. Woo! Going so quick there, I'm getting a little dizzy. Oh my lord. Here we go. Three, two, one. Here we go. Right, keep those heels turning. How much time is left? I don't know. Oh, we're done. Two more times, I believe. Yes, yes, yes. Here we go. Three, two, one. Here we go. Take a break. Next move. The penultimate move, I believe. Alright. So, you have an option. Sumo squat, stepping in, or crisscrossing with a hop. Alright, kicking it up a notch. You've got 30 seconds. Fix your hair. Do whatever you gotta do. Grab some water. Towel yourself off. Get a little sweaty. Got 20 seconds left. Pick your move. Alright, we're starting in 10 seconds. I'm gonna do modify for the first move. Okay, so I'll show you how it goes. Kick the rocks out of the way. 3, 2, 1, I'm in my sumo squat. Step in. See how far across I'm stepping? Trying to challenge yourself. How far can you cross your legs? Alright, 3, 2, 1, take a break. I'm gonna do the rest regular. So, sumo squat to jump in. All right, here we go. 2, 1. Ooh, I just burped. Getting low into that sumo squat each time. Cross those legs, alternating the feet. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Whew. Here we go. 3 seconds. 2, 1, here we go. Look at that booty, look at those inner thighs. So exciting. Five, three, two, one, take a break. Woo! Starting in 3, 2, 1, here we go. If you're jumping, try to land on balls of your feet. Got 5 more seconds. And I want to say we'll be halfway through. 2, 1, take a break. Yes, you're halfway through. Sweet. Here we go, 2, 1, here we go. Just 80 more seconds of work on this. Even less, because now you've only got 70 seconds. And you've got like a little 10 second breaks too. Isn't that awesome? 5, 3, 2, 1, shake it out. Getting tired? I am. 2, 1, here we go. We've got 2 more times. 40 seconds of work. Here we go. With a little break in between. 20. You can do anything for 20 seconds. I can't almost get us to do it for 20 seconds. This shit must be that guy from like American Pie or something. I don't know. 2, 1. Oh. 1 more time. Let's get this done. 3, 2, 1, here we go. Keep it going. 3, 2, 1, you are done. Awesome. Trying to figure out what this last move is going to be. I know I'm going to make a core. Cardio core. Finisher. Got a minute to think about it. Get some water. There goes that. We're gonna need a little plank for this. Okay. What you are going to do, you're gonna get a little plank, shoulders about stacked above your elbows, tap, tap, single knee, tap, double knee, rainbow, rainbow. Yes, that is the move. If you have issues, you can do it against the wall. We're gonna start, if you have issues, what does that even mean? Here, we're gonna do it 2, 1, so single, single, both, rainbow, rainbow, single, single, both, rainbow, rainbow, single, single, tap, rainbow. If you are new to plank or low plank, take a break. You can just bring your knees up and down, or you can just stay low plank, okay? So you can hold it like this. Or you can just, well, this is actually harder, I think. Single, single, full, rainbow, rainbow, single, single, tap, rainbow, rainbow. Keep in that good plank position, double tap, rainbow, rainbow. Okay, break. This is the last move, isn't that awesome? 2, 1, single, single, double, side, side. Why is modification stuck for this? Because I know it's going to do this work anyway. How about that? Single, single, double, rainbow. Try to see if your hip can reach the ground. 2, 1. One thing you want to keep in mind when you're doing those single and double taps, your torso is staying calm, okay? 2, 1. All right, so notice my upper body is moving very little during that. It moves more when I do the rainbow. Oh. Remember, keep your core engaged. Rainbow. 3, 2, 1. Take a break. We are halfway through, my friends. Sweet. 2, 1. Single, single, double. Rainbow, single, single, double, rainbow, single, single, double, rainbow, single, single, double, rainbow, and single, double, rainbow. Woo! Try to go a little faster that time. How many rounds can you get in 20 seconds? Maybe that's your new goal. Repeating that same number every time. Here we go. Single, single, double. Side, side, single, single, double, side, side. Making sure that your shoulders are stacked over your elbows. Single, double. Keep it going. 2, 1. Take a break. We are almost done. We've got 2 more sets. We can do this. Here we go. We're back in. Single, single, double. Hip, hip, single, single. Oh no, the music ended. We got 10 seconds left. Oh, single, single. Oh, and I forgot the double. Sorry, single, single, double. 3, 2, 1. Woo. Oh, almost done. Last round in 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Single, single, double. And I like this song, so it's not the most appropriate to finish, but we've got 10 seconds left anyway. Single, double, hip, hip, single, single, double, 2, 1. You're done. Awesome. Oh, wait, hey. Hi. You did so great. High five. High five, high five. Good game, good game, good game. Grab some water. Alright, let's cool down real quick. Music's already cooling down. Here we go, inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. One more time, inhale. Give yourself a pound back. Stretch those triceps. Awesome job today. You are that much stronger for showing up. It's so much fun to work out with friends and family. Let's go to the other side. Pair yourself on back. Ooh. Let's see. Got two more times this week. Remember, this is my last week where I'm going to be doing this on Facebook Live. Starting next week, all of my workouts will be on YouTube, direct live. Basically, the trolls here just, they're so mediocre. I wanted to see if I could up my troll game. Who knows what horrible things people will say? Can't wait to find out. How about you? Actually, I've been trying to get away from Facebook and also, crossover, I'm over. I copy everything over to YouTube anyway, so this is going to save me a little bit of time, which I like. What's going on the rest of this week, though? I'm on Facebook Live tomorrow. We'll be full body circuit training, so that's tomorrow at 2:30 Pacific, 5:30 Eastern. And then on Friday, answer forward. Friday will be core, 30 minutes of the hardcore workout, knees together, hips forward. I'm going to just do 30 minutes of the hardest moves I can think of. So it's going to be a challenge. Why don't you challenge yourself? See what you can do. Right? You're like, why would I want to do that? Well, why not? Why would you want to challenge yourself? It makes life fun. If life were too easy, if life were easy, everybody would do it. How about that? It's a dumb joke. It's one of my jokes. But... all right. I'll make life tough. That's something to be proud of. Go to the other side. Oof. Put both feet down. Roll down. Interlock your hands. Twist side to side. Bend your knees. Extend. Bend your knees. Extend. Roll up slow. 4, 3, 2, 1. Inhale. And exhale. Awesome job today. This made you sweat, made you smile. You feel like kicking digital dollars my way. People are Venmo. Roselle, greatly appreciate it. Keeps things going for me. And I hope to see you later this week. Thank you so much. Great job today. Love you. Mwah. Bye.